We are deeply shocked by this sad and tragic news of the killing of the President of the United States of America, John Fitzgerald Kennedy, and the serious wounding of Governor Connally. And we are profoundly saddened by so dastardly a crime, by the mourning which afflicts a great and civilized country in its head, by the suffering which strikes at Mrs. Kennedy, her children, and the family. With all our heart, we deplore this unhappy event. We express the heartfelt wish that the death of this great statesman may not damage the cause of the American people, but rather reinforce its moral and civil sentiments and strengthen its feelings of nobility and concord. He was the first Catholic president of the United States. We recall our pleasure in receiving its visit and in having discerned in him great wisdom and high resolution for the good of humanity. Tomorrow, we shall offer the holy sacrifice of the Mass that God may grant him eternal rest, that he may comfort and console all those who weep for him in his death, and in order that not hatred, but Christian love should reign among all mankind.